This little girl with fists of fury is Evnika Sadvakov, and after knocking over that globe, she decided to show that door what's up. I had a roommate in college do this once, and we lost our security deposit. But Evnika didn't seem to have any problems with it. Are her fists made of steel? And she was nice enough to return the globe to where it was. For more information on training, go to sadvakov.com.